My name is Dermot Byrne. My main instrument is the Touro Irish Button Accordion.
And my name is Floriane Blancke, and my main instrument is the Celtic harp.
I first started playing when I was about 4 years of age. My father taught me originally. There wasn't an awful lot of accordion players where I grew up, so I was mostly influenced by fiddle players in the Donegal area.
And I got most of my music from my family. My grandparents on both sides were musicians, and my parents never played, but they always play music in the house of all kinds.
We decided to record a duet album in 2012, and on it we have a mixture of
French
music, Irish music, and some of Flo's compositions. I suppose since the album came out, we've been fortunate enough to have travelled to places like Canada,
Europe,
all over Ireland. And it's always good to come back to Canberra and just play sessions in pubs and play with people who give us new material and keeps our music fresh, I think. And we've been very lucky to have got really positive reviews about our album. So it's been a good time for us.
Yes, and well, this year has been really great for us, as Dermot as well got awarded by Tiji Kaha, Musician of the Year 2013, so
yeah,
that was great.
A huge honour that I wasn't expecting. Yeah, Phil plays piano as well, classical piano and traditional accompaniment in piano. We both play fiddles as best we can.
And you got most of your music from fiddles in general?
Yeah, my main influences would have been fiddle players. So the style I would play would be based on fiddle music more than accordion music. Well, the main thing we would do is play harp and accordion duet, but recently we've been working on new material and Floriane has been learning some songs in Gaelic.
I got all the songs from Dermot's father, Tommy Byrne, and it was so funny because he spent a lot of time, you know, at home, or sit down around the table, and he'd be repeating the sentence, you know, the words, for me to learn them, so that was really interesting.
And he also explained the exact meaning of the song, so you would know the right feeling of what you were singing about.
Thank you.
feel we're both very open-minded about music, so we wouldn't be strictly committed to playing Irish or French music. We play any kind of music if we like it.
Yeah. I suppose in Kinvara it's great because there's always different people coming all the time to our Monday session.
Yeah, you could have some people playing jazz some nights, anything from jazz. There could be a bit of country music, there could be
anything at all.
Classical music.
Yeah. There's Mexicans. People came in, I think it was last year, and we played all together, and that was fantastic.
That's right. And we've recently been to Cuba, which made us start playing a little bit of salsa music, which is good fun.
Really opened our minds, really, about music. It was great.
¶¶